due to lack of niacin vitamin. And the main symptoms are pustules, formation on skin, red color, rashes on skin, burning of skin, and the main symptom is photophobia. Photo in a sense light, phobia in a sense fear. So they are unable to expose their body to the sunlight. So that is called photophobia. In Welcome Obama, in that movie, we could observe this disease condition to the hero of the movie, Welcome Obama. You could go through in your free time to that link. So, what is the treatment? Providing the vitamin B3 rich food to the patient. Then only patient is able to protect himself against this disease. So, next disease we will go through, that is marasmus. So, the next disease we are going to marasmus. This marasmus disease attack the human body, especially all group of age humans. That is 2 years to 60 years plus age group, due to lack of calories and proteins and carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are nothing but calories. So due to lack of proteins and calories, marasmus disease is caused. Let me go through the symptoms. So the person's body, whomever attacked by this disease, they may have dry skin, laziness, poor muscles development, willful starvation, diarrhea, and the chest bones or the rib cage is protrudes out or appears out. Ribs or rib bones protrudes out. This is the main symptom. So the treatment is providing the diet which is rich in calories and proteins to the patients. So no medicines are used to treat this disease. So here, this marasmus also may attack due to the continuous pregnancy or else immediate childbirth. Also leads to the marasmus disease, because mother must maintain 2 or 3 years distance or gap for every child delivery or the child birth. Okay. So minimum 2 or 3 years distance must be. Then only mother's body will be boosted up. Nutrients are again regained by the mother. Then the nutrients and the embryo which is growing in the mother womb, it will be absorbed or attained successfully. Or else maybe the marasmus disease attacking chances are there. Coming to the last disease, crash may occur due to lack of proteins. This crash may occur disease will be attacked to the especially below 2 years children. This is never attacked to the adults. Only below 2 years children, due to lack of proteins. The main symptoms are dry skin, fluffy face, swollen belly, and next one, diarrhea is common, and the interstitial fluid or in the joints, especially wrist and knees. Laziness common, willful starvation is common. The main symptom is puffy face, swollen belly. So the treatment of this disease also providing the diet which is rich in proteins. So these are the four types of diseases which are related to malnutrition: crash factor, marasmus, obesity, and pellagra. So these four diseases, they have a treatment only providing the rich nutrients in the diet. So generally, after ingestion of food, the food is enters into mouth. In the mouth, different parts are present: salivary glands, tongue, teeth, and etc., palate, everything. So with the help of those all parts, the food is partially chewed. So the chewing is called mastication, and finally it is converted into a mass of structure that is called bolus. That bolus generally enters into the esophagus during the swallowing. The bolus shows the wavy movements and finally reaches the stomach. These wavy movements shown by the bolus before reaching the stomach is known as peristaltic movements, and this phenomenon is called peristalsis. Depth information in one more video we will be discussing. Everybody, good luck.